As the U.S. grew, they needed more land. Although many people moved in, several people wanted to take Florida. In the year of 1818, General Andrew Jackson took 3,000 troops into Florida territory. When Jackson got there, Spain was protesting, but neither side wanted to start war. To prevent further conflict with Spain, the U.S. sent John Quincy Adams to work out a treaty. They finally created peace. The U.S. bought Florida for $5 million. It's a pretty good deal, considering some beach houses cost that much. This treaty became known as the Adams-Onis Treaty, and we started colonizing Florida in 1821. Now Florida is enjoyed by millions of all over the country. It is one of our country's number one spring break vacation spots. It is enjoyed for its exotic beaches and tropical climate. Sometime you'll have to go down there and visit. So Spain, thanks a lot.